Hey everyone, I'm LC Gamer, and welcome back to Death's Gambit. In the last video, we, we took down the Bulwark. We ventured into a, icy lair. I don't quite remember what I did exactly. But the people I rescued are here.
Eternal thanks, Pop. Listening to that archer talk was torture worse than the Amarok's. Now, you're here for some training, yes?
Yes. He has quite a few abilities. I've already bought two. He has a greatsword, longsword, hammers, and axe abilities.
Something nefarious lurks down below.
I know.
Creatures of the abyss that shimmer at a glance. Difficult to see, even harder to kill. If you venture below, take these. They might guide you through the darkness.
Oh, yeah. I'm sure they will. Alright. Time to go back up top. Yup. Talk to you.
The lab around here has lost you defeated the Bulwark. Don't let it get to your head. Stronger foes await.
I know. That's what scares me.
Don't be greedy now. I don't have much in the way of wares for you.
Of course you don't. Anyway, he gave me some, Titan's blood. Archer! Okay. These are really good abilities, but...
Apologies. You've saved me and I've yet to introduce myself.
Yeah, that's fine.
I am Nymeria from Mistra, the Spring Isles.
Uh-huh.
As promised, I have some teachings for you. Shall we begin?
Sure. Did you see what happened to her?
The Covenant Knight? No, I don't recall much of anything recent, actually. Lulled by sleep. It's unlike me. The
nope.
Covenant Knight? Lulled by sleep.
Okay. I'm gonna risk going this way. Oh dear. I need 788 shards. That's easy to collect. Very quick, too. Nope. Back off. Gotcha. Alright. Let's do this. Come on. No, thank you. Ow. Okay, that's one down. Interesting. I need to rest here for a second. Ooh. Ooh. Okay. Perfect. Ow. Yeah. This place is a nightmare. But I'm gonna have to push through here, one way or the other. Come on. I can, do this. Here we go. Haha. Perfect. I don't need insects on me. Okay. Grab it. Oh dear. Got it. Run for it and drop. Ooh. Wait, what? Okay. Going this way. Hey, what's this? Cool. I did something. Weird. Okay. Can't go that way. And we'll figure this out. No. Okay. That's just what I need. Come on. Come on. Frick. Did I manage to turn off the laser beams? I don't know. No, thank you. Ow. Okay. Gotcha. Okay. Let's do this. Come on. Ow. Oy, oy, oy. Oh, I was doing so good earlier. No! I'm just sucking severely. Alright. Claim. Okay, all four feathers. Thank you. Oh, Boulder. Get to work. Come on. Come on. Get back here. Alright. Next up, the bird brain. No. Come on. Thank you. Yeah, I did turn the lasers off. Cool. And appreciate that. Come on. Oh dear. Much better. I don't have to worry about stupid stuff now. No. No, thank you. I can't fight 2-on-1 right now. There. Dear. No. No, 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 no. I don't need that. I don't need that. Okay. Good, good. I keep checking my inventory for a specific reason. It's I can end up picking up parasites here, which will slowly bleed me out. And if I'm right, they should end up appearing here. Or there. So, hopefully, I can do this. Come on. Ah, frick. Ay, ay, ay. Well, I can manage to run through here now. Yay me. Run for it. Run, 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 as fast as I can. And there's that parasite I was talking about. There you are. There. Haha. Come on. No, thank you. Good. Come on. I don't need all this. It's really annoying. Ow. Ow. Okay. I'll pick up Phoenix Plume. And now I have another. Let's go with... Ow, 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 ow. Great. Just what I was needing. Another reason to run. Okay, okay. Pick it up. Run away. Drop it. run through here, roll. Oh dear, oh dear, oh dear. No! I got cocky. I got cocky out of... That's where I got the, walls, lasers taken down. Okay. One down. Come on, come on. Come on. No, 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 no. Oh. Okay. Will be interesting. There it is. Get rid of it. How in the world did you hit me? That should not have happened. Jump. Okay. Okay. Running away. Just gonna run away. That's what I need to do. Drop. Cool. Oh, crap. I have a horde of enemies after me. Ow. Rest. Run through here again. Yeah, I know. I'm pissing everything off. Haha. That seemed like the smart thing to do at the time. Come on. Come on. Okay. There. This will help. Perfect. Okay. Thank you. Gonna have to be sneaky if I want that. Especially if I want to get everything I want. No. Come on. Can't allow that. Oh. No. Hallelujah! Now this, armored knight over here is a pain in the ass. And I need to try and beat him. Ow. Ow. Oh boy. I hate you. But they do give out good rewards and they only die once. Meaning they never come back again. Which, for me, I'm grateful for. Okay. Come on. No. Enough out of you. Thank you. Perfect. Exactly what I need. I'm now going to try and run over here. I keep missing that. And it's annoying me. Oh well. Another attempt will be good. Then I can go try and do something else. Hit. No! Why? Oh dear. Guess I gotta try to go the other way. Through. Them. Running away. Cool. Ow. What's going on here? Yep. Ooh. A tome. Cool. Okay. Okay. Aha. Come on. Come on. Hooray! I got it. Drop ladder. Yeah, stop having a heyday down there. You're not gonna be able to catch me. Okay. Going up. Ooh, that was cool. Rest. Hey, I made it to a new area. Awesome. Is it okay? Oh. I have no idea where I'm at. All I know is that this place is interesting. What are you? No. Ow. Okay. Right. What do I have on me which is causing that? Nothing. What the? Ow! What the? Okay, that's just weird. Now I'm very confused. Oh, there's the boss store. Okay. Now I'm not so confused. They want me to go in each area, defeat something. Ow! Run. Perfect. Huh? Ha ha ha. Oh. Okay. I see how this is gonna be. It's gonna be a pain in the ass. That's what it's gonna be. In that case, let's go see what's over here. Ah, just you. Thank you. Sheesh. This is gonna be a pain in the ass. Run. I don't need you doing weird things. There. Bad status ailments. And here we go. Go figure. Sheesh. Okay. I think I'm going to leave the video here for now. And we'll pick this up in the next one. So until then, see you guys.